Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Oscar Nadalman from Barcelona. You may know him as a Disney kid, but he's grown up and he's here to prove it with his rendition of the Seafood Tango.
Pop, six, squish, Flame retardants, they are in seafood around the world. They are persistent in all materials. They are applied to prevent the flip. Pop six squish, You know, PVDs are flame retardants. They are great to prevent fires. They have this one little problem though. They are persistent organic pollutants. That is, POPs. And yes, they are toxic. They can make you sick at some point. But people don't want to die in a fire. So they use persistent organic pollutants. That is, POPs. Now, PVDs are banned in many countries, but there are still HBCD, TBP, TBBPA, and alternatives called emerging flame retardants. And even natural PVDs produced by sea organisms.
The problem with PVDs is that they are not bonded into materials, they are just blended. So instead of staying forever, they are released into the environment